Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going through the fillet, and for this I am going to select the top view, extrude and placement define, OK, and I am going to sketch a rectangle. It doesn't matter the dimension. And the extrusion is 100 or maybe 200. Okay. And I am going to make a fillet. And under set we have circular conic, C to continuous, D multiple D conic, and I am going to use it, and I am going to use that one, and the first is 10 and the second is 20, and you can see that it is 10 there and 20 there. I can make it 30. So we have a conic design, a conic fillet. I am going to select that face sketch and select that face exit sketch, and I am going to make a line from that endpoint to that endpoint, select, and the angle 80, and the height is 50, and that height is 30, and I am going to project that line. Okay, close. I am going to make a cancel. Control Z. I am going to make a delete. I am going to select a line from that part to that edge, deselect, and this I am going to have it as 80 and this 30, and it is okay. Now I am going to fillet, and in that place I am going to select the true curve, and I am going to select that curve, and I am going to select that face and control key that face, and we can see that we have a different fillet radius. And I am going to sketch, select a sketch, and I am going to sketch on this plane, sketch, and I am going to make a corner. corner and I am going to make a corner here, and I am going to make it as 100, and it is okay, but I am going to project that line and make a corner between this and this, and I am going to delete that line and exit sketch, and I am going to make a round and again through curve, and I am going to select that curve and the reference that plane to that plane, and I am going to accept it. Now you have a conical or different radius, and I am going to select a fillet, and in the set I am going to select spin, normal to spin, and I am going to select that reference, and I am going to select that edge. Now you have a spin and it is 30, accept it, cancel, cancel, okay. I am going to remove that edge, and I am going to select that edge, preview, and it is not exactly what I wanted. I am going to remove, and I am going to select that edge, and it is round, and I am going to show preview. Doesn't accept it, that item. Cancel, and we can increase it to 70 maybe, and we can see if it works. Yes, because the radius was so little. And I am going to make another, and this time I am going to extend surfaces, that surface, and control key that surface, and I am using 50, okay. And it is all different, fillet. It is all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.